I born in Mexico City, South Mexico City. Me go to North, me born in most North.
Okay.
And me go to South to Mexico City. See South, North Island, Cars, uh-huh. Mexico City. And me, before me coming to, me go to my, born to my state to Mexico City. I live in Mexico City 10 years. Me stay 5 years in Marines. And maybe 5 years. And me coming to United States to 1968. To September 1968, coming to Chicago.
Oh, you came? That's the first time you came?
Yeah, coming to 68. Yeah, coming over there. That's what they say, me no. Maybe me go to school. Maybe me take a paper to drive. You know, only work. Married. Yeah. Now me married to my wife. 45 years married.
Wow. What year did you get married then? That was
70.
70?
1970. July 11, 70.
Okay.
11 July 70.
Huh. So you were here like 2 years, right? Mm-hmm. 2 years and then you married her?
Yeah.
And she came from Mexico too, right? But
yeah, she was in Mexico, but she went to the school and to Texas.
Oh, she went to school in Texas?
Yeah, because she was the children born in Texas. In Laredo, Texas, Texas or Mexico?
Yeah.
Laredo, Texas, and yeah. Laredo. Uh-huh. He went to Laredo, he went to school to Laredo, Texas.
Okay.
Okay. So they went to high school in Laredo, Texas. And then he went to...
And then, yeah. Did she have to learn English?
He lived in Laredo, he went to Laredo, Texas, to Western High School.
Oh.
That's when he talks English.
She didn't have to learn English, yeah.
That's what I see. And then... Me came in 1968 to Mexico. He came in 1968 to Mexico.
Uh-huh.
To the United States. And the brother, came now, he live in my house. The brother go to Mexico now. The brother go to what is this? To Walmart.
To where?
Military, when they go to the United States. To maybe before go to I don't remember what it's called. I forgot.
You forgot?
Yeah. He go to anyway. He go to Mexico. He go to the university. To San Luis Potosí, Mexico, to go to the university, I don't know what maybe the doctor, something like this, student. But he came to Laredo, that way, Texas, they go to the army.
Oh, in the army?
I mean, he went to the army, 2 years, and he came to. Everybody coming to the United States to Chicago. Because my mother's in Chicago, and then I come to Chicago. He had one brother, and we were in Hobart. He worked about 35 years in the Inland Steel.
Inland Steel?
Yeah, because 35 years over there. He was in the Hobart, in Ghana.
Okay.
Yeah. And then the brother died. He worked in the one company and the centipede, the steel, okay, the steel, the shoulder, what's it, the welding?
Oh, welding, yeah.
Something other company. The one brother and the other brother died now. And the other brother, the same job, he go to Mexico, he coming to family in Laredo, Texas.
Yeah.
He got a family in Laredo, Texas, the guy. He now stay in Laredo, Texas. He didn't go to Laredo, Texas, and family. The San Sebastian and Laredo, Texas. He lived in Laredo, but we come to Laredo, Texas.
Okay.
And the two sons as teachers in Laredo, Texas. Or, Texas. A couple of years. Now he's the guys, driver, trailers.
Oh, drivers, truck drivers?
Teachers.
Oh.
He lives in San Antonio, Texas. Uh-huh. The house, even family, everything, you know, different. It's, yeah, different. And the old guy, the father, only my wife, no ladies, only my wife, no more girls, only my wife and four brothers. And the old brother, he worked in Golden 2 and the Mexico, and the Costa Rica, Veracruz, Mexico.
Yeah.
He Golden 2 and the petroleum. Mexicanos, yeah.
Yeah.
You know?
Oil?
Yes,
yeah.
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 He worked over there for long time, maybe another years. Yeah. Mm. You see, okay. Only my wife. Nobody lives in my house. Uh-huh. Only four brothers. Now, the husband and I, we are too much, you see?
Mm.
Maybe. They work at how to do months. Yeah. I got one brother in here, one more brother in Indiana.
Indiana?
Yeah, Indiana. And why? One brother, one sister in Indiana. My brother, 1 year.
How many were in your family? How many brothers, sisters?
Only one brother.
Only one brother?
Yeah. You live in Indiana.
Indiana.
Me here, and my one sister, but your sister live in Indiana.
Yeah.
The same.
Same place. Yeah.
And he married. He married four girls.
Okay.
He one girl is the working to immigration. Niece.
Immigration officer?
Immigration,
yeah.
States.
Yeah, border?
There.
Yeah.
Yeah, there, right? Yeah. Okay. And the other is working to secretary, whatever. Okay, I got more three sisters. I got more three sisters. Old sisters. Only my one old me,
yeah.
And two more young me in Mexico.
Oh.
In Mexico. In Mexico. Well, you know, we got my family. The more family, my three sisters, mostly in California, Texas,
yeah.
And Florida.
Yeah. All over.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh. Working in construction, whatever.
Yeah.
Making money. Yeah. Money. Okay. So I've got to go to Facebook. I go to Mexico over there, I say, well, please. Yeah, you see?
Hard to see all of them then, isn't it? Because they're all over the place, you can't.
Yeah. Coming or leaving.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're coming or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, see? My there, my dad,
yeah.
my dad, he worked, he stay in Mexico, he worked by the sheriff in Mexico, maybe 10, 15 years, sheriff, my state.
Okay.
Well, even 1974, he passed 57 years old.
57?
Yeah, by 1975. Yeah. Me go to my 1974 with them, and you look into me, I had my old daughter, Rafael, you know, they live in Leperville.
Yeah.
The kids, me go to Cairo, we go to Mexico, my house, my father, and Mexico, my brother, okay. Me over there, nice, go to vacation over here. Me coming to the United States, and except me go to over there to July, in 1974, July, yeah. Vacation over here. And me come back, me go to call me my cousin, go to Sydney, maybe 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Say, go to the company. I said, hey, I need to say, there, you have trouble. My daddy had trouble there in Mexico. Blah, blah. I go to Mexico.
Yeah.
My dad, somebody.
Oh, yeah.
He, because he changed the and the my name, my name, my country, no?
Yeah.
My country.
Yeah.
Where he live about 10, 12 years, sheriff.
Yeah.
Somebody coming, they were there, States, Galoa, Mexico, they were there. He come working over here, he came over there, the back. Oh. He's about 57 years old.
Mm-hmm.
Now he very 90. He living now, maybe 97, 96 days. You know, he's about my wife, my wife, Toa.
Really?
My son, my brother, living there. In another way, he's from this.
That Toa?
Don't mind me, I live there.
Yeah?
Yeah. And my other brother, not like me, but my other brother died in Mexico too. Died by age, by 38 years old.
38?
Yeah, not married.
Why did he die from 38?
Maybe. I don't know.
Something young.
It was trouble to the people there. I don't know what happened. Mostly, I don't know how to pass it, say, maybe three, I don't know how to pass it, maybe three people, so. Young man,
yeah,
no married. He stayed with me over here in the United States. He stayed about maybe five cities in the United States,
yeah.
Over to Mexico. Like, maybe I went to make a couple of years in Mexico. I don't know where. But, 48 years ago.
Oh, that's young. Terrible.
He, no, like face like me, but he more blend me. My white, no more white.
Whiter? More light?
Yeah. Yeah. Young man. Well, I got too many family. My mama.
Yeah.
He don't live now, but he live now. My mama now got it. But maybe. Maybe about 40. 40 grandkids.
40?
Yeah.
Yeah.
40 grandkids.
Wow.
40, 45, 40, 50. Grandkids and their family.
Yeah.
Their own family?
Yeah, the big
40, 45.
Wow.
Maybe
big
more.
Family.
Yeah. Man, they have too many brothers, too many nephews, too many cousins, too many.
Yeah. Well, yeah, my gosh, yeah. They have that many.
Yeah.
Sure.
I got a cousin in Florida, in California, Chicago, Indiana, in Texas.
All over the place.
In Mexico.
And you keep track of all of them. You have a list someplace? You gotta have a book, Buxura.
Mm-hmm.
Then they must move sometimes,
yeah,
though.
Too many.
Yeah.
Now me, I don't know. This is my leadership. Not too many. Now I'm with people, not too much.
Yeah.
I got four. My sister got four daughters.
Four daughters?
Yeah.
All girls?
Yeah.
That's unusual.
Before two boys. And my four, three sisters, six, seven, eight.
Oh, wow.
No, one, 12.
Wow.
1 12, 1 8, and 1 maybe 7 8
Oh, 12.
Yeah. That's a
lot.
That is a good
family. Wow.
That's it.
Wow. There's that one family in the United States, they have like 20 some. The Dugard family? Yeah,
the first generation, not third generation, not too many. 1 2 3
Yeah, yeah. But oh boy, when you got 12, that's like a school, you know what I mean? You got,
a school, yeah.
Even to go somewhere in a car, you can't
12,
all go.
Eight,
you can't all go in the same car.
No.
You have to go in a wagon, bus maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, I see. Many, how many youth? Maybe 3, 4?
Two.
Two, I see.
That's it, yeah. Two boys.
Yeah. Only two boys, right?
Two boys, yes.
And my family is only one sister, anybody, six girls.
Six girls?
Yeah. And two boys, eight.
Wow. Yeah.
Six girls. Wow. Kiss.
Yeah. Wow.
The other one, okay, maybe the 12, 1 2 3 4 5, maybe 7 girls and 6 men, boys. That's 12.
7 and 5. Yeah, well, you know, I mean, it's 50-50, but it can go. You can get all girls, all boys. Yeah, that happens.
Yeah, the other one. The other one is 2, 3, 4 girls, and the 3 boys. Second.
Wow.
Eight. Yeah, see. La. Okay, vamos, tienes que venir.
What do you think back, huh?
Yeah.
No, it's interesting.
Maybe the fuck
you don't
understand.
No, I like
it. Please don't understand it.
Yeah.